the dude. Maybe here?
Hey guys, through here. Whoa, check that thing out.
It's like a sky rail or something.
Think it still works?
Is someone gonna push me along? Yes, no, maybe so. Looks like they're just doing it. Okay.
There's no controls, but I bet I could pull the platform with my rope.
Oh, shit, my bad. I went full retard.
The hell are you doing, kid?
Just hanging around.
I'm not sure yet.
Maybe if you could get to that wooden platform down there.
Yeesh. Yo, I just don't think this is a good assessment. What can I do here?
Well, we're getting
I'm
there.
Doing that jump.
I can't wait to sleep in my own bed again.
So close, yet so far.
What about...
You got an idea? Nathan, give me a hand.
Oh, we're gonna push this? Okay.
Okay.
There we go. Thank God for the AI. I'm like, yo, what the fuck are we doing here? Shit is crazy.
Okay, Victor, can I borrow you for a sec?
Sure.
All right, go ahead, Nathan. Yeah, we'll hold it down. You jump across.
Not gonna drop me, are you?
My dexterity was so bad, son. I wanted to just parkour it straight up fast. Fuck it. We're still gonna keep doing it till we die 50 times. That's all it's about. All right, guys.
Made it. Here we come.
Got it. All right, hop on. I'll pull you across.
Okay, we're ready.
Well, this is some impressive engineering for a bunch of pirates.
This is nothing. You should have seen the elevators.
You have elevators?
Whoa!
Hang on! You guys all right?
Yeah. It's like a roller coaster.
Come on up, Nathan.
Oh, I see.
All right, Nathan, you climb on up. I'll grab you.
I was doing a jump towards him, but I guess Nathan just didn't want to take Sam's help.
All right, Nathan, you climb on up. I'll grab you.
All right, I'm jumping towards you. There we go. All right, we're going up. We are going up.
Go! Jump off, quick!
Nate, give me a hand.
Holy shit.
Sam!
Bitch.
Sam, come on!
Huh?
Come on, just jump, I'll catch you. Let's go. No. No, no, don't you even think about it, you hear me?
I'm sorry I got you into this. All of you.
Hey, all that doesn't matter anymore, okay? Just jump.
I gotta see this thing through, Nathan.
Sam, hey, listen to me. If you do this, I'm not coming after you. You hear me?
I'm sorry.
Sam! Sam!
You called your bluff?
He's gonna get himself killed. Come on.
Fuck.
She's probably right.
Of course she is. Let's go.
fucking ridiculous, yo.
Up here. Maybe we can head him off.
I'm gonna save him, and I'm gonna punch him.
All right, let's just worry about the saving part first.
What the hell is he thinking? I mean, after everything that we... Wasn't this enough? Let's just find him. Hey, we can get over that.
All right, let's do this. Yo, we gotta get this buffoon. We gotta get this motherfucking buffoon.
Here, we got you.
I'm waiting for... I see. Trio.
You ready?
Damn, son. This shit is heavy. And why is the girl in the middle? She's doing the heavy fucking weight right now. They made Elena do the heavy shit, son. Flexing them muscles like a boss.
Got it.
See? This isn't gonna hold.
Dang, go.
No, I got it.
Shit. He has a rope. He has a rope.
Nate? No, not by yourself.
Come right back, okay?
Look, he is not gonna leave without a fight.
Well, then I'll fight him if I have to, but either way, I'm bringing him back. Just get the plane as close to the mountain as you can.
She's a beast. Hell yeah.
Like there's another kind?
It's not fair. Huh? Doing the dishes? We take turns? Don't even think about not coming back.
I love you.
He has a rope! Yo, guys, am I the only one who keeps seeing this in this game? He has a rope! How are you guys gonna get up here? Well, I got an idea. There's this thing I've been using the entire game. I actually have it. What rope? Right?
Okay.
It's like the game is amazing, but they like try to enforce these situations where they can't. They can't enforce it. They have to make it a little more, I don't know. But it's still a fucking amazing game. Like,
hey, what's that? Footprints.
Sam!
God damn it. Sure.
Look how far that rope goes. You seriously saying that he couldn't pull him up?
Just gonna head to the creepy mountain, save Sam.
Nate hogging all the ropes, son.
We're laughing about the whole thing tomorrow.
It's all good. You got this.
Here we go. Back on the trail. Footprints end here.
Swinging it one more time. Here we go. My question is, why didn't they... why they didn't wedge something under the wheel too? That is another question. When physics and game developers collide, son. Yo, now we're not gonna make him climb this fucking 7-foot hill, even though Nathan Drake uses a rope, which is 12 feet long. And then they use an apparatus that fucking is a wheel mechanical device, but don't put anything underneath it. Oh shit. Pardon, wheels. We got this. We're going up. We got this shit. Yeah, we're jumping down. We're making the jump.
Jesus Christ.
Sliding down. Here we go. Okay. Analysis. Jump.
What's this?
That's a, such a beautiful view. Look at this shit.
Oh, it's Burns' grandson.
April 14, 8-0. Although I successfully extracted Hayes' bullet from my thigh, the wound festers and the fever has not abated. I long to see what lies inside the mountain, but pain is too great to bear and I must rest to regain my strength. With a moment's respite, doubt creeps into my mind. Was I wrong to punish the men for breaking their contract with me? I have dedicated my life to finding this place, finding Avery's treasure, and their actions nearly robbed me of my destiny. No, my actions were just. Tonight I rest, the fever will break, and tomorrow I will finish my grandfather's journey. Then, upon returning home, I shall write of my exploits here, a book by Jonathan Burns, to sit in the libraries among history's greatest adventurers. At worst, I shall lose this leg, but in the end, I will have lived a life worth living, and Claire will be proud of me at long last. Claire. Oh, he's doing it for Bay.
No cigar, pal. Almost at the finish line. Got the best of you.
Testing the physics. Wait. It's the only gun I got? Damn, son. Alright, so we're going for it. We're jumping across. Nate be swinging like Spider-Man because fuck gravity. That is true.
Well, in we go.
Hey, Sam!
I really wish I did have a gun. Jesus. Oh man, so let's see what we can find here.
Oh, there you are.
The slide to the jump. There we go. We already know how this is gonna work. Well, not exactly how I planned it.
Okay. Whew.
Whew. Now, if we go a little further, what do we see? More stuff. Yeah, we can make this. Okay, we're gonna Python this shit. Go up. Jump across Python. That was scary.
Oh god, this is so much harder than it looks.
You would think that that's where I would have to go. The assessment says other. What if? Alright, what about here? We'll have to go down. Ah. Okay. Nice. No way. No way. We can't make a jump like that. Is that seriously what they're implying right now? They're implying it.
I can make it.
Come on, rope it.
Oh, shit. Oh, crap!
And we made it.
I made it. I don't know how I made it.
I'll say. I'm only going to scream if the neighbors fall asleep. Alright, we're doing it. Where are we swinging to, though? Oh!
Oh my god, that's Avery's ship.
We're almost there. One good swing will do it. Right there. No. We're doing good. There. Alright. We could go higher, actually. There. Go up. Nice, we are doing it. He really loves his siblings because I'd be on a plane home like, fuck it. Hell yeah.
All right.
He probably has like, he has insane forearms, yo.
Oh, shit.
I was too close.
Fucking Nathan's forearms gotta be fucking Popeye status.
I guess this is my way down.
Yo, my boy's laughing about this right now.
Dump.
I gotta do it.
Did you really do all that, Sam? I doubt it. Probably found the driveway down. It's painful. Way down.
Alright. I did see a hook portion, but I missed it. Fuck it. My question is, so maybe there's like a underwater passage now that I gotta use? I think that's what it is. Sam has Verizon. I'll be like, call me when you find it, and we'll come pick you up, son. That is a valid point. But I remember that their phones were tapped. That makes sense why their phones were tapped. Look at that shit. Is there more? I thought this would have been the way. Oh, it is.
We're almost done here?
This is the last of them, man.
Good. If we are here, we can catch up with the others.
Oh my god, I remember Sprint.
Sam just stole our goddamn boat. He's headed for Avery's ship. Come on.
Let him. We're done.
We're done.
Most of my men are dead, Rafe. And those who aren't have already left.
Can you see that? The end is literally in sight.
That maniac pirate of yours has rigged this entire cave. I'm not setting foot on his ship.
Nadine, if you cut and run right now, the loss of all your men, everything that we've done, is for nothing.
We have millions in gold right here. I'd say that plus our lives is something.
No wonder so many of your men abandoned.
Excuse me?
We're on the verge of making history here, and you're willing to just walk off with a pittance, a fraction of what Sam's gonna get from that boat.
If he can walk away from that ship alive, he can have it. Hell, I'd say he's earned it. God knows you didn't.
Now look, we can stand here and insult each other all day, or we can finish what it is that we've done.
Oh, we're finishing it, all right.
Sorry, ma'am.
Thing about mercenaries, Nadine, their loyalty, it's bought. It's not earned. Now come on. Either we can finish this thing together, or we can just end it right here.
Let's go make history.
That a girl.
Look at her arms, yo. You don't fuck with that girl. Alright, so, we saw the bickering. She's got, yo, muscle tone is hot for women, I'm not gonna lie.
In store for us, Captain Avery.
I love that shit. When a girl's tone, this shit is hot. Fuck it, we swimming. Why do I feel like that shit's gonna blow up? Oh.
Shit.
How the hell do you get down there? I guess here.
Whoa. Look at that. There's your treasure. God damn. Is it worth it?
Oh shit.
Sam.
Oh, he's right there.
Sam?
Relax, he's alive. This idiot nearly got us all killed.
I'm getting him out of here.
No, you're not.
Rafe, you can have the treasure, all right? Just let me save my brother.
After everything he's done? How noble of you, but no.
We stay here any longer and we're all dead. Is that what you want?
It's not what I said. What do you think, Nadine? Good to see you up and about. Be a dear and relieve Nate there of his gun.
Hand it over.
You really think you can trust him? Huh?
Not your concern.
Now, why are you trying to instigate? Nate? Nadine and I are partners. I don't screw over my partners. Get over there. You and your brother, though. Right from the start, you took advantage of my generosity. You tried to cut me out, and it's high time you learn. What are you doing?
Now you give me your gun.
Nadine?
I won't ask you again.
You are being profoundly stupid right now.
Look over there.
Stop screwing around.
Jesus!
I said look.
Okay, it's a couple of skeletons. So what?
I don't know as much about history as you boys, but I've got a pretty good idea who those two are.
Well, enlighten us.
It's Avery and Two. They killed each other.
Good for them. What's the point?
Everyone obsessed with this treasure gets what they deserve.
So what, you're just leaving us here to die?
Oh, I'm just leaving. Whether you die or not, I don't really care.
Nadine, wait.
So long, Rafe.
Nadine! Nadine! You open this goddamn door right now!
Rafe, she's gone! Come on, give me a hand, we'll all get out of here.
No, that won't work.
Come on, help me with Sam and I'll help you open the door.
I'm not going to be able to enjoy one of these coins. Knowing that you and your worthless brother are still sucking air.
Oh, shit.
Just calm down. You can practice your...
Waffles!
Nate, just shut up.
Seriously, Rafe, this is insane, even for you.
You want to hear insane? Nathan Drake raced a madman and his entire army to the steps of Shamba.
Shit!
Jesus.
Motherfucker.
Jesus.
Nathan Drake found the lost city in the middle of the Rub al Khali Desert.
Oh my fucking...
God damn it. Come on, we can get out of here together.
Nathan Drake discovered the fable, El Dorado.
Come on, Rafe, stop.
Nathan Drake is a legend. You know, I shot the man who told me that.
Look, I get it, you don't like me very much.
No, for all your greatness, Nate, you have nothing. You are nothing. And I warned you to get out of my way. I have sacrificed everything to find Avery, and I'm not gonna let a couple of stupid thieves, a senile
fucking
con-man.
A son,
journalists, take that away from me. You care about that parade of losers so much. I'm going to make sure they join you.
On guard, dickhead.
That's the spirit. Dodge, parry. Come on.
Oh.
Yeah.
sword's still sharp.
Hold. Fuck you. Yeah, we're getting them, guys.
Come on.
Oh, fuck that. We're not about that shit. Eat it. Okay. This is taking forever. Oh,
this might hurt a little. Get off.
There we go.
Come on, legend.
Oh, shit. All right.
Come on, Nate.
All right. Push him. Fuck. Jesus.
Come on.
All right, here we go. Here we go. We got this. We got this, guys.
That's the Nathan Drake I hear so much about. All right, all right.
We're done here. I'm taking my brother and we're leaving. You want to stay in Burn with the ship, you'd be my guest.
Got me.
This fuck.
You know what, Nate? Underneath all the bravado, you're just a sad little boy with delusions of grandeur. Who, by the way, can't fence for shit. So long, Nathan Drake.
Nathan!
Oh my god.
No, no one can give up. That's
what the fuck? No! Like it after like the second fuck up it was like, "Oh yeah, you can't do it." Like what the fuck? Yo, son, that was bullshit. That was bullshit right there. All right, here we go. Let's see what. What? I see. They tell you what directions it is, and you gotta just start deciding.
God damn, that silver platter. I earned this. All of it.
The treasure wraith. It's all yours.
Oh!
Get you out of here.
Strike. It's too heavy.
Strike it.
It's no use.
Try it again.
It's no use. Come on. Take this.
Damn it.
Listen to me. Listen to me.
All I ever wanted to do was find this treasure with you.
Sam,
hey,
shut
we
up.
Did it. We did it, brother, okay? It's all right. There's gotta be another way.
Nathan, you gotta go.
There's gotta be something.
You gotta go!
This Tumpt! There is no other way! Come on, Nathan, I gotta know you made it out all right.
No.
Nathan, the whole place is about to blow up!
That's it.
That's it!
What the hell are you doing?
Just trust me.
God damn it.
Just get your head down.
Leveling the water to make it easier to bring it up.
Do it now. Come on.
Yes! Oh, yes!
Alright, you are one crazy son of a bitch.
I just want to know. Come on.
Shit.
I'm with you.
Please, please keep the brother alive. Keep the fuck. My God. This is so fucking crazy right now, guys. Welcome to everyone who's chilling on the stream. Thank you guys for hanging out. That's so crazy, guys. Wow. Robocana! How's it going, yo? We got Waffles in the house, B. Kendrick. We got a bunch of people just chilling with us right now.
Feel free to sell anything I left behind.
Sure, I can't give you a lift home.
After the last few days, I think I'd like a plane with drink service and reclining seats. Plus, she and I have a lot to talk about.
Yeah, you do. And no more late night phone calls about one last time.
Promise. Thanks, Sully.
Take care, kid. Don't be a stranger.
Next time you're in town, beers are on me.
I'll hold you to that.
And then the bunny escapes anyway, and it leaves little bunny surprises all over the headmaster's bed.
Hey, what are you telling her?
Just about your little magic vase.
Oh, I hate you.
What was your stage name?
Go on, tell her.
Nate the Great. It's not funny, it makes sense.
In his defense, he was actually, you were pretty good.
Uh-huh.
Hey, look, Sam, it has been an experience getting to meet you.
With the handshake?
Well,
bringing in for the real thing, sister. You take care of this numbskull, all right?
Yeah, I will.
I'll join you in a sec.
Yeah.
I like her. God help her, she sure seems to love you.
I know, right? Listen, the offer still stands.
I appreciate it, but I'm good.
I know, but if you feel like you're imposing, you're not. We talked about it.
It's not about that. It's a little bit of that, okay?
Yeah.
But I just kind of thought that after we found Avery's treasure, I'd be satisfied. Instead, I've kind of left with this strange feeling of
emptiness.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, you know, as thrilling as the next adventure might be, in the end,
I always left with that same feeling. And sometimes you just gotta choose what you're gonna keep and what you're gonna let go.
Well, I guess I'm just not there yet. And besides, you know, you got a few ancient cities on me. I can't let that slide, so.
Yeah, I left a couple out there.
Well, thank you.
Oh, that's our ride.
Yeah.
Sam, we've come far.
We sure have, little brother. Come here.
Listen, you don't do anything I wouldn't do, all right?
Get out of here, vemos.
Good night.
Yeah. So, Victor, what's next for you?
Well, before I got dragged into this, I was working on a business deal of sorts.
Of sorts? Dangerous?
Yeah. With these people, yeah. It's up there.
Well, I just so happen to know a certain someone recently out of prison who might be perfect for this kind of work.
Ooh, I don't know. Is he trustworthy?
More or less.
As is Portuguese.
Quando seu marido volta para casa?
What's that mean?
How long before your husband gets home?
That'll do. Come on.
You got any more of those cigars?
Don't push your luck.
Hey, good morning.
Indeed it is. Indeed it is.
All right, I'll bite. What's going on? Land a big contract or something?
Oh, even better. I'm on the verge of selling Jameson Marine.
No kidding?
Yeah.
Wow, well, hey, I guess congratulations are in order, huh?
Well, not yet, but I'm confident it'll go through. They drove a hard bargain, but in the end, I think we came to a mutually beneficial agreement.
That's great.
Yeah.
Are you gonna stay on?
No. I think I'd like to just relax, hang with the family, go fishing every chance I get.
Good for you. So who's the sap who's gonna buy this place?
Oh, you are.
What? Oh, come on, seriously.
Oh, yeah, seriously.
Wait, Jameson. Hey, wait up, man.
Hey. Morning, guys.
What are you doing here?
Just thought I'd take, you know, one final look.
Already gave your husband the keys.
Okay.
Perfect.
Is this for real?
Nate, all you need to know is that you'd be making a very wise investment. Do the right thing here. Call me when you're through.
You got it. Hi.
Hi. You're buying Jameson Marine?
We are buying Jameson Marine.
Huh. Okay. How? Why?
Well, I heard this rumor about a salvage job off the coast of Malaysia, and I thought it'd be right up our alley.
No. Honey, look. We barely got out of Libertalia alive.
Yeah.
Hey, taking an illegal job? You know what that leads to.
Who said it was illegal? Look. This came in this morning.
Is this legit?
Yeah. Some of my old contacts out there, they worked their magic with the Malaysian permit office. It was great. I didn't even have to bribe anyone.
Well, that's good because I don't know how we could possibly even afford to do this.
Here. Hold out your hand.
What?
Hold out your hand. Come on.
Holy crap. Where did you get this?
It was in my jacket pocket. Along with a bunch more.
A bunch? Sam.
He's a sneaky one.
Yeah.
Of course, most of them are gonna have to go into our venture here.
Oh my god.
All the new camera gear?
Camera gear?
Yeah. You know, I figured as we're pulling all the cargo up from the dive, we could hire, you know, a small crew. We could film the whole thing and resurrect my old show.
What happened to just living a normal life?
I think in our attempt to lead a normal life, we may have oversteered. Look. When I was on that island, I missed the adventure. I missed us. And so now we have a chance to do what we love. But from here on out, we are going to operate on a strictly legal basis, all right? And I will be doing all of the shooting. With my really expensive
Wow. You've really thought all this through, haven't you?
More or less. But listen, just say the word and I will call the whole thing off.
What? No. I don't want to be that guy who ruins Jameson's early retirement like that. That'd be cruel.
Right.
It's not gonna be easy, you know.
Nothing worthwhile is. So, what do you say, Nathan Drake?
Sure, why not?
Hmm.
Yeah, as long as I don't have to do any paperwork.
Well, I can't do it. I'm gonna have my hands full with the camera.
Well, I'm gonna have my hands full with all the diving.
Okay, fine. We'll take turns.
Yeah. Or... I could play for it.
Seriously?
No, listen, I have been practicing. I'm getting good.
No.
My hand eye is way better than it used to be.
Really? I cannot do that to you again.
Are you afraid to play me?
I am so not.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how scared are you to play me?
Like a 3.
Yeah, well, jack that up to like 11, all right? Because I'm playing.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
The fucking chicken. Yeah. We're doing it again, baby. Doing this shit again. Let's see. We're gonna probably fail even worse now. I want to get all of them. Shit. All right, there's a checkpoint. Can we do this, guys? Alright, what did we get? What was the score? Did we top it? Get the fuck out of here! Alright, fuck this shit. We tried. Co Diddy. I have to respond to him after this. That dog looks so real. Look at that dog.
Where are they?
How crazy is that?
Old school.
That shit, that's badass right there. Yo, flip it. We gotta flip it. There's no flip? Oh man, I wanted to see the back. Alright.
Mom? Dad? Anyone? Oh, that looks beautiful.
All right. Oh, that's a nice shower.
Yoo-hoo.
Let's see. Oh, I gotta respond to him after this, because I gotta do this stream for you guys. Let's see, is Co Diddy in the stream right now? Alright, yo, this camera looks badass. This is an old school type Polaroid, yo. I think that was the one in that, like, when we were doing the old memory. Ooh, is that a ukulele? The reflection off the pictures are sick.
I think they abandoned us.
I don't see shit, doggy. What? You want food?
All right. But just this one.
Nah, son. All right. One more.
All right. But this is the last one for today. Okay?
We following the dog, yo. Nah, son. I care about your health, boy. I care about your health. You need to know better. Oh, stainless steel fridge. Alright.
Here we go.
In a tiny cafe cool. In the middle of a
busy Sam and Sawyer are coming to visit.
Street, yada yada yada. Anyway, send the girls our love. Ah, Victor. Sweet. Sure. Let's take a look outside. Why not?
Hey. Off she goes.
Wow.
Perfect day. Now all we need is the rest of our boat crew.
Can she jump at least? Yo, the chick can't jump? What, you gotta be fucking 21 to jump? What kind of logic is it with this game?
Anyone? No? Nothing? Okay. The food's all here.
Yo, is he not gonna be moving? Fuck it. I'm going over there. I'm gonna tell you, Fisex, we could pull this shit off being living like that. Yo, we'd be living large, yo. Uh-oh.
And not here either. Okay, I guess I'll just wait then. Got the search area narrowed down quite a bit. Whoa. Good job cleaning this up.
What's that?
You figured it out. Oh, yeah, I was hanging out with Soli for this one. Oh, this was definitely my favorite dig.
All right. We got a magazine over here, fellas. She's like 13, too lazy for much else.
He left his keys. There's no way. There's just no way. Whoa. I knew it. Gun holster, Dad. Pirate coin. Kind of looks like Avery's sigil. Wait, is it Avery's sigil?
Uh-oh, she's finding out, son.
Where's this from?
Daddy's a bad boy.
Some kind of resin or something? Weird. Kind of creepy. Kind of cool.
Oh, shit. That's the big book. She knows too much, she must die. Nathan, you know what to do.
Wow. Oh my god. Whoa. Henry Avery. The Gunsway heist. Did you go looking for Avery's treasure?
Kids always touching stuff, yo. That's a lot of text.
No way. Is that Dad? Sic Parvus Magna. Greatness from small beginnings. What's this?
Uh-oh.
What the hell?
Uh-oh. Shotgun.
Oh, shit. Rip.
Hey, there you are.
Hey.
Been looking for you. What are you doing in here?
Looking for you guys.
Come on, we loaded up the boat. It's ready.
Cool. I'll catch up with you guys in a sec.
Why?
I just need to,
What's up, Cassie?
Okay. Don't be mad. Hey, I said don't be mad.
Keys. So, what did you see?
Nothing really. Well, just that photo of you two and Sully. With a bunch of Spanish-looking treasure. And a shotgun.
This is bound to happen sometime. Maybe we should just tell her.
She's not ready for it.
Ready for what? All that crazy shit in there?
Language.
Yeah, language.
Sorry. But you guys are literally keeping skeletons in your closet. Or at least a silver skull of some kind.
You know, I don't think I'm ready for this. Really.
Nate? It's time to have the talk.
Yeah, it's totally time. Wait, which talk are we talking about here?
She's just a kid.
She's older than you and Sam when you started all of it.
That is different, and you know.
Okay, look, if you guys were into some shady stuff, it's totally cool. But I think I'm old enough to know about it, right?
Old enough? How old are you again?
Ah, funny. Mom?
All right.
Well, let's see, for me it started when this guy called me up with a scoop on a massive historical find. It sounded like a complete fraud.
Yeah, handsome fraud.
No, I hadn't even met him yet.
She knew. She knew.
So this fraud says, if you fund the trip, then I'll give you the coffin of Sir Francis Drake.
And for the record, I totally delivered.
Yeah, you delivered us into the hands of Indonesian pirates.
Oh, come on. You know I had nothing to do with that.
Okay, guys, time out. You're saying that you were attacked by pirates after you found the coffin of Sir Francis Drake. Is that right?
Yeah, that's pretty much right.
Bullshit.
Language.
Crap.
Better.
All right, so keep going.
You know what? The sun is up, boat's ready, wind is just right. You want to continue the story? I say we do it on the water. Come on.
Well, wait, what'd Francis Drake look like? Was it gross?
Actually, he wasn't in there. Yeah, just his journal with a map to Eldorado.
The City of Gold?
That's the legend. Turns out it was just a statue, a cursed statue.
No way, seriously?
Yeah, seriously. But I'll get back to that.
Yo, this is crazy. I love this. Their parenting priorities are out of whack. It makes sense now. Damn you, Johnny Cage, you fooled us. Wow. That is a crazy game right there, son. That game is so fucking impressive. I love it. Dragon Razor said, wait till the end of the credits. We gotta wait till the end of the credits, baby. We gotta see what happens. They secretly left MK, but go back when Cassie is 17. And that's a year after Johnny and Sonya broke up. They bamboozled us. Yo, we're saying that they're the MK characters, son. That's hilarious. They do look very similar. That's hilarious. Ah, she said, I think. Alright, well, we're still gonna wait it out. I do love seeing the ending credits. IGN, 4 out of 10. Too perfect of a game. I can't really remember if there was. Gotcha. But yo, welcome to everyone chilling on the stream. Thank you so much for hanging out with us, you know, till we finish this game. We put in another 6 hours in, or 3 hours each. 3 hours yesterday, 3 hours today, and we finally got to wrap it. Got to wrap this shit up. Another amazing game made by Naughty Dog. Yo, this shit is nuts. I love it. What was the other game, Robocana, that you were telling me about that you loved from Naughty Dogs? I'm trying to remember. You were telling me about one. Oh, thank you so much, RPG. Yo, what makes it amazing, the playthroughs, is doing it with you guys. Great, 10 out of 10. That's right, B. Kendrick. Hell yeah. It was 5 in the morning when me and my boy finished it. Got you. Hold up. Let me mute myself because I got to blow my nose. Alright, let me see, you ever think of getting into Overwatch? I've been debating it this past week since I've been dealing with the whole move, but yeah, I've been wanting to actually, get it. I probably will in a couple of weeks, I think, but, because I want to see if the hype is still gonna stay up there. I don't want to get it just yet. Does Overwatch even have a story mode? I don't think it is. I think it's just straight up multiplayer, like Heroes of the Storm and Hearthstone. One quick second, guys, because my throat is kind of parched. This damn cold, son. I'm gonna get a quick drink. One second. And I'm gonna turn off the light and come in like a ghost. Watch this, yo. All right, we are back. Let's see. Let's see what happens here. Voiceover recording. Nice. Excuse me, guys. Let's see. Gotta wake up early, signing off. Good night, great playthrough, and keep doing what you're doing. All the best. Thank you so much, RPGs, for me. Hell yeah. Well, let's see. I has waffles. The developers added... Oh, RPG, thank you so much for hanging out, dude. I really hope to see you again. I love when I see old people, new people, everyone just come through and hang out. You guys make the stream and the gaming so entertaining for me. Let me see. I has waffles. The developers added a manly woman because a lady complained about all the ladies being sexual, so they added the manlier lady. I guess, like, more affirmative, strong-willed, that type of girl. Let's see. I know why people are hyped for Overwatch, troll. The scary monsters killed him. And why is it... Why is it arcane? Dude, I like it when women are sexy but powerful. Booty watch. Overwatch equals booty watch, Robocana? Well, Zyra is your woman. Well, something got out of hand, and Blizzard is sending out copyright claims and takedowns. Bulky and a woman get a scar on her face as well. You don't have to look all manly just to be powerful. And I couldn't even tell that chick on the cover was a girl in the first place. I thought she was a boy. Which cover? The cover of Overwatch? Oh, you're talking about the Australian chick. The chick that has, like, a Australian-type accent? I'm going to be playing Dragon Summoners. Let's see. Yeah, pink hair, bulky. I didn't realize they added a new character, Zyra. But I thought she was a he. Who's Zyra? I'm really curious about this. Let me see. Zyra. Overwatch. Oh, shit. Wow. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, that really isn't an aesthetically pleasing physique to look at. Like, to be attracted to. They can make any type of character they want, for sure. Like, Street Fighter, E. Honda, he ain't attractive. But they make that type of character, you know? Tracer is the face of Overwatch. Yeah, she is. Yo, these credits are long. And the fucking font is so fucking epic. Watch out, Fisex. Those Overwatch searches can show some mean stuff. Can show some mean stuff. Damn. Because, you can be a biggish type girl and still be super attractive. It's just like that. They did make her bulky. They definitely did make her muscular bulky. Not like muscular tone, but they made her get bulky. And even, like, if you look at her jawline is fucking chiseled. Like, that type of fucking wide jawline, like, that type of shit happens when you start taking a lot of testosterone and shit like that. Like, that's a manly feature, and that happens when you take testosterone boosters, steroids, whatever. There are some women that do have just a unique jawline, but to have the jawline, the bulky bone structure, like, all those characteristics entwined together, it kind of shows a common thing that happened. But it's very interesting. It definitely is interesting seeing that they added that type of character. But they're just trying to, I guess, embrace, like, to what you guys were saying. Trying to embrace different physiques. And not trying to promote a specific type of body, like, this is what a girl should look like. You know, a girl can look like however they want at the end of the day. Video games do make it tough, though. Video games make, even society in general, they put these huge perspectives of, like, this is how people should look. And it's like these perfect bodies. Like, the shit is crazy. It's like, yo, how are you supposed to reach that physique? How are you supposed to reach that shit? That shit's impossible, baby. Yo, look at all those copyrights. Jesus Christ. Do you really want to thank these people, or do you have to mention these people? Sup again, Feist, getting deep now, and I see you finished it, eh? Hell yeah, we did! Oh, wait, extras. Add-ons. I see. Oh, holla at your girl, son. Yeah, I want that outfit. I'm getting all this girl's outfits. Damn, man. She looks mad old there. Cute. Really cute. But we getting all of them. Damn, he has a shit ton of outfits. Fucking. See that shit, yo? Alright, yo, we gotta collect them all. And this motherfucker. This D-bag. Choose a weapon. We choosing all the weapons, baby. Oof. Tough noogies. So, yo, I think that was pretty much it for the playthrough, guys. I think we kind of summed it up. So, and I think it's also a good time to end the stream on a good note. What I'm thinking, let me see, let's talk a little bit more, though. I actually don't mind talking about this Overwatch. Let's see. I need to get back to the gym. Yo, I need to get back to the gym. I took a fucking hiatus from fucking once I started streaming in January. I used to be insanely shredded back in the day. Now? Fucking ridiculous. I lost all my gains. What was it? Hanzo and Genji are just so meh, in my opinion. But I like Hanzo's ult. Yeah, Hanzo is the one with the bow and arrow, right? What's his ult? It does some, like, dragon shooting shit? Yeah, guys, Iron XOP actually streams Overwatch. If you guys ever wanted to watch, like, Overwatch gameplay of the streams, I watched his the other day, like, last week while I was packing for the move. And he was doing some fun gameplay. He was playing with, like, some healers. He was playing, like, with this one character that jumps around a lot. And, like, some other people. So definitely be sure to follow Iron XOP if you want to see that. Let's see, Dragon Racer. I do love Hanzo. Funny story. I was watching my boy play the demo. And I saw the two blue dragons come through the building. I fucking squealed and jumped out of my seat. Yo, Dragon. Dragon Razor. It goes with it. I think Reaper is badass. I probably don't know how to fucking play him. I just try to get in their stealth mode and fucking AoE. Bam, 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 bam. Fucking cleric status. Like I'm fucking Equilibrium. Just blasting shit, son. He's so mobile and just wrecks face. I didn't know whose alt it was, and I fucking just started researching everyone. Yeah. That shit is crazy. Yeah, Overwatch is definitely an amazing fucking looking game. I really want to make sure that the hype stays there. So I'm going to probably just hold on to my money till like 2 weeks from now. Because like the next game that I want to get is a game that I'll consistently be playing. But I'm going to see how good the community is. And I'm hoping that the community stays strong. I'm sure it will. I mean, it's Blizzard, you know what I mean? Like, Blizzard's the shit. So, yeah, they get a lot of flack from World of Warcraft, but, yo. Fikes, if you haven't seen the animation shorts, you should see them. I saw something about them. I haven't actually watched them. How long are they when you check them out? Like, are they, like, 5 minutes, 10 minutes? Let's see. Bruh, the hype's gonna be there for years. Also, what about Undertale? What happened to that? I still haven't finished it, and my hard drive died. I have to actually see where that...